my shelf were volumes of poetry, hidden from the heart. No longer can I heal the wound that left me, forever torn apart. They call me the last American poet, but I am nothing, it seems. Reawaken the scriptures of this Magus who lives in your dreams. The silent ghost of sorrow became one with a man you knew. And such undying adoration and words I wrote just for you. Who heard the apathy of the poet forever locked away? Reawaken the gentle soul that wept, and remember the words I now say. Reawaken the wishful dream of the one who only wanted to stay.